it's lovely to be here. I met a couple of young students over here, and they seem to be very ambitious, knowing as to, you know, they're ready to go out and conquer the industry.
You just need to be very much clear what you want to do in your life. Either it is marketing, supply chain, sales, or anything.
Especially for a company like Daraz, we really support people who are flexible in their approach towards whatever they're willing to learn.
I think I would like to tell about the entire ambience at KSBL. It is a great university.
It is a very good opportunity and platform to have an exposure with KSBL, and I wish KSBL a very good future and growing environment that they are producing these fresh graduates over here.
My advice is, besides the books, the academic books, do read other books as well and understand the industry, understand the economics of the country overall as well.
You know, when you get into the groove of the practical world, you have to see how things respond. You have to be very prudent. You have to be agile and sensitive to the turning and the changes that are taking place in the environment.
Stay curious, never stop learning, and finally embrace the change whenever it comes.
I think there's a promising talent here, and I wish nothing but the best for them.